I want to give you my number one tip, my number one solution to solving all of your body language problems and actually making you great. This is absolutely the number one tip for really helping people be at their most effective when it comes to their body language. This is also the tip that is the absolute least popular tip with all of my students. So I'm warning you right now. It's absolutely works. It's extraordinarily effective and people hate doing it. Is it hard to do, like getting up at 4 a.m. and jogging 10 miles to get in shape for the Olympics? No. Is it physically tough, like learning how to make a hole in one on the golf course or dunk a basketball? No. Is it physically painful? No. It's just people don't like to do it. Here's the number one tip. If you really want to see how your body language is and how it could or could not be working and how to improve it and really know that you're coming across your best, there's one thing you need to do. You need to pull your cell phone out, pull up the option for recording video, and you need to practice your speech, your presentation, your talk, your job interview points, even raising your hand to ask a question at an annual meeting where you're a little nervous because there's 200 employees from around the world. You need to practice on video, look at it, figure out what do you like, what do you not like. And then here's the part you're gonna dislike even more. You have to redo it again and again and again until you're convinced it's the best you can do and you actually like your body language. You think you look relaxed, comfortable, confident. You like how your voice sounds. You don't see anything distracting. It might take you 2 takes and each one is a minute. You do it, review it, do another one, review it. That's 4 minutes. So don't tell me you don't have time to do this. There's always time for anything that's important. This is frankly the biggest difference between the final results for any of my students who work with me in person for a day versus online. When I'm working with someone in person or a group, whether it's a CEO, a president, a prime minister, a Nobel Peace Prize winner, or someone just like you, they don't have a choice. I get them on camera a dozen times and we review it throughout the day. So they don't leave until they love how their body language is coming across. And it can be done in a day, even someone starting off at the base level, also working on every aspect of a complicated speech or media interview. You can do it at home, in a cab, office, in an Uber, just practice looking at it. Again, people don't like to do it, I understand, but there's simply no other way you're gonna know how your body language is coming across. People spend so much time writing and rewriting and rearranging the bullet points on a PowerPoint, and then they get up to give a speech and they're stiff and frozen and boring and blah, 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 and they look scared. And the only thing anyone remembers is they look scared. That person didn't practice on video. Because this video camera, and it could be an iPad, a webcam, any kind of camera, a camcorder, the video is the only thing that's really gonna tell you how your body comes across. No, you shouldn't practice in a mirror, because if you're practicing what you want to say in a mirror, you're thinking, oh, is my hairline getting worse? Am I getting more jowls? Everyone has certain weaknesses. I don't recommend you practice in a mirror. I recommend you practice, have it recorded, then look at it. And I know some of you are like quickly trying to push the next lesson. You know, how do I get away from this? I don't want to hear this. At some level, this is kind of like, you know, one of the diet health gurus saying, look, if you're obese, we can talk about pills and we can talk about this and all sorts of things, but at some level, you're going to have to reduce calorie consumption in a day if you really want to get to a normal weight. At some level, if you really want to come across your best and to know exactly how you look, how you sound, you need to video record yourself, ideally before every kind of presentation, talk, briefing, job interview, Skype interview, media interview you do in the workplace.